So, your son-in-law, Senator Mithika Linturi, your team, took your plot without your authority, the title deeds.
Yes.
They are your title deeds.
Yes.
And these title deeds were taken to a bank?
Yes, they are underneath.
So, this is where the whole issue started?
And so many other things Marianne told us about the money, which was there. It was about money issue.
It was about money issue.
And also our security, and so many other family issues anyway. Let's say family issues.
So you are telling this court that your daughter's life was in danger?
Yes.
She was under threat?
Yes.
From your son-in-law?
Yeah.
So what happened? Now that she has reported you that the properties have gone, she's under threat, her life can be kept.
So I told her, we cannot talk of our son-in-law in absentia. Let's push it forward, call him, bring his people, I bring my people. We sit down together, discuss and chat on it. Of course we did. We came in, brought my people. People from here came in and we chatted our way.
So there was a meeting to discuss this issue.
Yes.
From the Kalenjin Nation and the Meru Nation.
Yes.
Did you see in this meeting one senator meeting?
Yes, he came and he told us that he was in a hurry.
He came and attended.
Yes.
Do you remember the people he came with in this case?
Yeah, there was Rufus Mrifu.
He was still there.
Yeah, Amoy, mom, dad, the late dad, and others. There was even an advocate.
There was an advocate.